confidence in the cabin for departure. Thank you.
aft position. If you sit on the aisle, please ensure your aisle armrest is lowered. When coming through to pick up remaining service items, the large electronic devices do need to be restored back under a seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. And please continue to ensure these small electronics remain in the airplane mode. Landing shortly, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a pleasure to welcome you to the Twin Cities of Minneapolis and St. Paul. The local time is 3 minutes before 8 a.m. Please remain seated, your seatbelt fastened, your gear not stowed, until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead bins to prevent the turns that may have shifted during the flight. You may not use your mobile devices. And before you leave the aircraft, be sure to check your seat pockets, the overhead bins, and the floor area to see for any personal items you may have brought on board. We invite you to visit Delta.com for your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. On behalf of Delta, our SkyTeam and co-chair partners, especially the Minneapolis Space Group, thank you again for sharing your journey with us. We've enjoyed having you on board. Look forward to seeing you in the future. Thank you and have a great day.
Hello, and thanks for flying with Delta. Our first priority on every flight is safety. So before we depart, we'll be giving a brief safety presentation. Okay, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. And place smaller items under the seat in front of you. And ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. In the event of an emergency, remember to leave all carry-on items behind.
If you're seated at an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
Are you willing and able to assist with the operation of the exit if necessary?
Yes.
If you're unable to perform these functions, please let us know and we'd be happy to find you another seat.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, just keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 10 exits on this plane. 6 doors, 3 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. Additional rafts are located in the ceiling compartment, in the forward section of the plane, and at the back of the plane.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign.
Deck, we are number 2 in line for takeoff. Flight attendants, please spread the cabin for departure.
Thank you. westbound lunch menu. Westbound lunch menu. Company snacks include Discos, cinnamon cookies, mini pretzels, honey roasted peanuts, and pie bars. Company snacks include Discos, cinnamon cookies, mini pretzels, honey roasted peanuts, and pie bars. For a list of your premium snack items for purchase, as well as your beverages on board, please refer to page 119 of your Sky Magazine. Beers are $6 and $7. Why do you make cocktails? premature landing, please turn all seatbacks and tray tables to their most upright and locked positions. If you use any carry-on items, please restore them at this time. Any items around your seat pockets, newspapers, magazines, anything around your feet that you'd like to discard, please pass those to the flight attendants as we pass through the aisles. Laptop computers and large electronic equipment must be stowed and placed in the off position. We'll be landing shortly. Thank you. Los Angeles, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Roxman, local time is 11:15. For continued comfort, safety, please remain seated till Captain has brought 757 to a complete stop at the gate. Turn off the passenger seatbelt sign. That's your indication that it's safe to move the aisles and collect your personal belongings. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins as items have a tendency to shift during flight. You can now place your cell phones in the regular cellular mode, but laptop computers must remain stowed in the off position. If you have questions concerning baggage claim, ground transportation, or connecting flights, please see our uniformed Delta agents greeting this flight for further assistance. You can also check the screens around the terminal for connecting gate assignments, and keep in mind these gates are subject to change. We invite you to visit Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in for flights and managing your SkyMiles accounts. On behalf of the entire crew, it's been our pleasure meeting you to Los Angeles. We hope in the future, when you plan to get called for air travel, you'll think of us here at Delta. Have a great afternoon, and let's be careful out there.